EastEnders has been flooded with complaints about Ben Mitchell's harrowing rape storyline. Viewers watched last month as Ben was brutally raped by bar manager Lewis Butler in a pre-watershed scene. Now, horrified viewers have sent 353 complaints to the BBC over the disturbing scene. At the time of broadcast, viewers criticised the storyline, forcing the BBC to issue a statement. One said, "Is it just me or does anyone else think that Ben's rape was so violent that it should have gone out after the watershed, or at least had a warning for parents with younger viewers in the room?" Read more, Coronation Street to EastEnders, most chaotic soap weddings. A second said, "I guess the TV watershed doesn't exist anymore then?" Another said, "Just watched and I'm sorry, but that did go too far for before 9 p.m. That would have been harrowing even at 10:11 p.m. EastEnders issues statement over Ben Mitchell rape plot complaints. In a statement to respond to official complaints, the BBC reminded viewers that EastEnders has always been at the forefront of tackling serious issues. The BBC stated, "EastEnders has been a pre-watershed BBC One staple for over 37 years and has a rich history of dealing with challenging and difficult issues, and Ben's story is one of these. We have worked closely with organizations and experts in the field to tell the story, which we hope will raise awareness of sexual assaults and the issues surrounding them. We are always mindful of the time slot in which EastEnders is shown, and we have took great care to signpost this storyline prior to transmission, though on-air continuity and publicity, as well as providing a BBC action line at the end of the episode which offers advice and support to those affected by the issue. It has become the soap's second most complained about scene of the decade. Only a comment about COVID vaccines from Karen Taylor in March attracted more complaints." Read more, Danny Dyer wants his EastEnders exit see Mick Carter killed off at Christmas. She said, "You must admit, they pushed it through too quick. Lab rats, that's what we are. I'm not having any of that rubbish pumped into me. Who knows what it's going to do to us in 5-10 years' time." More than 684 people complained about that comment. Want more spoilers from EastEnders? Entertainment Daily has a dedicated EastEnders spoilers section for you to get your fix before the latest episodes air. EastEnders usually airs weeknights at 7:30 p.m. on BBC One. Leave us a comment on our Facebook page at Entertainment Daily Fix and let us know what you think.